Hi, everybody, and welcome to Share That With Me, Share Calvin. We are backstage, so I'm whispering a little bit because there it is. We've got the Filipino American Symphony Orchestra playing. And also with them tonight is a grandmother and a granddaughter that are singing together on stage some of the most famous Filipino love songs. Of course, you know them, and I can't wait for you to see this duo together. Sylvia La Torre has performed and recorded timeless Filipino love ballads for over 50 years.
When I sing the love songs, it comes from my heart. The love songs interprets what's in your heart. I'm so happy to sing for the audience. And you know, when I hear them applause and love me, really, it's like an award.
Dubbed the Queen of Kundiman, Sylvia now shares her crown and the stage with a former Disney princess, her apo, Ana Maria Perez de Tagle.
Wasn't until last year where we came together again, since I was, what, like 7 years old, because she would call me on stage. For us to do a concert here in LA for everyone and for her fans, of course, is amazing.
I taught her at a very young age how to really use her vocalization and the right way of singing with her diaphragm, and she sings very well. I'm so proud of her.
Lola's lessons paid off early. Ana Maria first caught the showbiz bug at the tender age of 12 when she was a junior finalist on the talent competition Star Search. Disney soon took notice, casting the San Francisco native for the hit TV show Hannah Montana, as well as the Camp Rock movie series. But her childhood dreams of making it to Broadway, like her idol Lea Salonga, burned deep. Then in 2011, Anna's dreams were realized. At just 20 years old, she landed a starring role in the Great White Way revival of Godspell.
New York City!
Despite the fame and celebrity, Anna always stayed true to her roots, paying homage to her beloved vocal coach who helped pave the way.
True, Broadway songs are wonderful, but the Filipino novelty songs are the ones that entertain us, bring us home, and amaze us.
It will never die, my legacy,
and
because of my
on.
Granddaughter. Yes, we feel close to each other, very close, especially when we sing.
Right, we've been singing together for so long, so it's almost like, I feel like it's easy for us. I don't know, I want to say that, but it is.
Yeah, it's easy.
Their bond with music only strengthens their bond with each other, making Sylvia feel like a queen all over again.
She tries to dance like the kids nowadays.
I made you laugh.
You made me laugh.
Not only keeping the audience laughing, but entertained with her unchanging voice that will live on in Ana Maria. In Glendale for BA, I'm Cher Calvin.